How does the brain learn? This is a more difficult question than it seems. The brain doesn't just grow neurons every time it learns something new. Otherwise, the head would just get bigger and bigger. Instead, the connections between neurons, called synapses, change their strength. This is called synaptic plasticity. To date, it remains unclear whether neurons strengthen their synapses by inserting new synaptic proteins or use a nanometric redistribution of these. To answer this question, we use a simplified brain model of neurons in a dish, which allows us to easily introduce sensors of synaptic activity to monitor synaptic plasticity of individual spines by measuring the amount of light these sensors emit. Using antibodies which recognize synaptic proteins and are labeled with fluorescent markers, we can identify synaptic proteins precisely. The problem is that conventional microscopy cannot distinguish small and close objects, which are at the nanometric scale. We therefore use super-resolution microscopy, which allows us to measure the spatial organization of these synaptic proteins and correlate these with the observed synaptic activity. Because the rules of synaptic plasticity may be hidden in unidentified synaptic features that cannot be pinpointed using common quantitative analysis, we use machine learning approaches to decipher the molecular strategies that neurons use to strengthen their synapses. Our observations are revealing a tremendous array of nanoscale remodeling that synapses employ in order to allow the brain to learn.